turn on the battery system. You can see the battery's real-time status. Connect the 485 to the USB port for settings. Open batterymonitor.exe. Port number, COM14 baud rate, 9600. Log into the system for settings. Select a communication type for your inverter. Click Upload Parameter. Click Set All after the settings. Thanks for watching.